Before using any website in any course assignment, you should evaluate it. This tutorial reviews how to evaluate websites based on the ABCD format. The first thing we take a look at is the author. When looking at the author for websites, there's two main things we can look at. One is the URL. We want to focus on .gov's, .edu, .mil, or .org for educational research. The other place that you can take a look at is at the About Us. And in here we can find information on their mission, their vision, how to contact them, where they might get their funding from. Before going any further, when you click on a website, be sure to take a look at the About Us. The second aspect is looking for bias. So when we're looking at a website, we want to ask ourselves, who sponsored the research? Is that up front and forward for us to find? And who might benefit from the results? The next thing that we want to take a look at is, does it appear to be fact or opinion? Are they trying to convince me or something, or are they merely stating known facts? So for educational purposes, we really want to focus on websites that are giving us fact over opinion. The next thing you want to take a look at is the website meant for a particular audience? So is this meant for college students? Is it meant for elementary students? Is it meant for consumers in general? This tells us a little bit about the type of information we're going to find. So you want to take a look and decide who the audience is. The next criteria happens to be the content. So what information do we find on the website? Are there references? Are they relevant? Are there a variety of authors and resources, or is it just one person's opinion? Is the data presented discussed in the report so we can see not only the data, but information about it? Were statistics used to analyze it? These are all the types of things you want to consider about the content of a website. And finally, we're looking at the date. Now, honestly, not all projects will require 2013, 2014 resources. Perhaps you're looking at a historical topic. But if you're looking at a current report for information, you want to be sure that it is from the last 5 years. So we can see that this one came out in 2013. So be sure that the date is appropriate for your topic. Using websites in our coursework is as easy as A, B, C, D. But if you have any questions, don't forget, you can always ask a librarian at the link below.